Hello friends, I am Dr. Rakesh Suram. Today we are going to learn what is debit balance and what is credit balance. Before learning, I request you to subscribe my YouTube channel of Dr. Rakesh Suram. To get notification of new videos, also click on the bell icon. And if you like the video, please click the like button. Here, in this figure of balance, you can see on the left hand side, we have written 50,000. On the right hand side, that is on the credit side, we have written 30,000. If debit side total is more than its credit side total, then we can say there is a debit balance. Here, in this figure, you can see on the left hand side 50,000 and on the right hand side rupees 30,000. So, debit side total is heavier than credit side total by rupees 20,000. So, there is a debit balance. So, we can define if the debit side total of an account is more than its credit side total, then the difference is known as debit balance. Now see what is credit balance. Now you can see the another figure, and in this figure of balance, on the left hand side we have written 30,000. On the right hand side, we have written 40,000. Here, credit side total is more than its debit side total by rupees 10,000. It means there is a credit balance. Now you can define if the credit side total of an account is more than its debit side total, the difference is known as credit balance. Thank you.